Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we want to release an updated Hubstaff demo video because as you might have seen from recent videos on the channel, the interface has changed quite a bit in comparison to the older Hubstaff demo. So without any further ado, enjoy. Let's jump into a brief overview of everything Hubstaff can do for your business. And we're going to do it in less than 4 minutes. As a manager, the dashboard is the quickest way to view how your team works. You can customize what you see here by choosing the data that's most important to you. Over on the left, you can find deeper insights and your top Hubstaff features. In the Projects menu, you can assign team members and create budgets. Each project has its own to-do list, which are the steps your team will take to complete it. Create them in the to-do section, or add an integration to import everything from another project management tool. The activity view shows your team's screenshots, apps used, URLs visited, and current locations. By reviewing the activity measurements for this person here, you can see their activity percentage, which tells you how often the mouse and keyboard were used while tracking time. The apps view will show you what tools they're using, and the URL view shows you what websites they're visiting and how much time they spend there. And remember that all of these features can be turned off if you'd prefer not to track activity to this extent. If you have team members on the move, you can see where they currently are in the location section. You can also add customized job sites in Hubstaff where time tracking will automatically start and stop as a team member enters or leaves a location. Geofenced job sites can also issue reminders to start or stop tracking time based on location. These GPS tracking features can also be customized or turned off. Moving ahead, the Timesheets tab has daily, weekly, and calendar view by individual, which shows when they started and stopped their timer. It also allows you to add or edit time in case someone forgot to start tracking. When you want to really dig into the data about how your team works, you can visit the reports page. Here you can explore reports on time and activities, budgets, payments, invoices, and so much more. Save and set filters so you can view certain reports later or schedule reports to be sent to you on a regular basis. We also have an invoice feature which can be used to invoice your clients based on the time your team is tracked through Hubstaff. In the Schedules tab, you can add individual or recurring shifts for team members. You'll receive email notifications to let you know if someone shows up late, leaves early, or misses a shift completely. This makes it incredibly easy for you to know that your team is tracking time when they're supposed to be. The Members page is where you can invite new team members and adjust the settings for current ones. You can change someone's role, edit the projects they're assigned to, or change their pay and bill rate. Weekly limits can also be set so they don't track more than a certain amount of hours per week. For payments, Hubstaff integrates with apps like TransferWise, PayPal, and Payoneer. You can customize whether you want payments to go out automatically or manually, and you can decide how often payments go out. You can even use Hubstaff to keep track of payments that you make through a third-party system. And remember that almost all of our settings can be edited on a per-user basis. So start streamlining the way you run your business today with a free trial of Hubstaff. And there you have it. There's an updated overview of what Hubstaff offers. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them right down below in the comment section and we will be sure to get back to you. Also, if you do want to learn more about any of the individual features that were shown in the demo video, then I will have some links in the description down below so you can check those out. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, we'll talk to you soon.